So, before we continue with this project, I want to highlight a few new words that we've used in the code thus far. We've identified Turtle as a class, and Brad and Angie as instances of that class. Now, I want to take a moment and talk about these new words. You can think of a class as a blueprint of a building. Now, a blueprint, as we know, contains certain pieces of information about the building. For instance, the height of the building, the number of rooms in the building. We also know that the same blueprint can be used to build multiple different buildings. For instance, an office with yellow walls and a residential complex with blue walls. A class is like a blueprint. So let's take the example of class Turtle that we've used thus far. A class Turtle, much like a blueprint, contains certain pieces of information about the turtle. The turtle's size, its color, the fact that the turtle can move forward and turn right. And from this class or blueprint, we can create multiple different instances of that class. For example, Brad is an instance of class Turtle that draws a yellow square, and Angie is also an instance of class Turtle that draws a blue circle. So, in summation, you can think of a class as a blueprint, and you can think of its objects as examples or instances of that blueprint.